Good evening, and welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 4, The Remake.
You were a fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Yeah, now, they mentioned the lab, which I think for people that have played the original, they'll know what that means.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
To face the portrait, okay. Cellar scratched emerald. Stolen jewel snatched by thief and crow, a bit can be found in the vile thing's nest. Okay, looks like I've got to get on this fancy ass carriage.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Got a bad feeling. Oh, they kept this in. Yep. Well, it looks different, but.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh, shit.
Aye. Right. Right. Really watch out for the come on. That was bad timing. Two and one, it's not quite.
One down.
Yeah, the bit I was thinking of. This looks very different. Shield guys there. What the hell was that? What the hell? Right, what the hell? I mean, that definitely caught me out. Got no idea where I've got to go here. That clearly wasn't the way to do it, but. Who the hell? Who the hell is throwing these? So it is him. Crap. They don't. Uh oh. What's this now? Are these the... Oh shit, these on barrels. Yeah, the original was barrels. Stay here, it should be fine. Yeah. So I managed to shoot the guy that was holding the lever. Oh, this could work to my advantage. So long, suckers. Now, if the next bit is the same as the original, this is going to be an interesting section. Extravagant clock. Just what I need. Timers of lots of enemies. Yeah, there's nothing for it, but hang on, let's get our surroundings. Right, explosive barrels, explosive barrels.
Lift. How thoughtful.
Whoa. What is that noise? It.
Ashley.
It's got dudes down there. Now, I ain't got much in the way of ammo. I've got a rifle though. You have got to be kidding me. Okay, so I'm back. I did not expect that, so I'm not 100% sure what I'm supposed to do here. Do I just have to walk slowly and not run? Ah, okay, that's it. What? And obviously I did have to kill these guys again. Unfortunately, I took 3 shots instead of 2 this time. Yeah, the guys that I sniped. I took that off camera again. Ah.
Stench of battle on you, mate.
Yes, hello. Let's have a quick look. Got a yellow herb. Okay, this bit here. I was wondering how you got up there. So, a couple of tune-ups, repaired my knife and my armor. Again, still pretty low on ammo. I did craft a bit of TMP. Okay.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
Failed. You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel.
Definitely not that easy.
Allow me to show you the power I've been granted by my master, the power of your god.
And I've got hardly any ammo. Right, first of all. He's a floaty boy.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Whoop.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
Pretty tough. Damn these bloody things. Jesus Christ, that was tough. That is by Leprouge. That is by far the toughest boss battle I think I've ever faced in Resident Evil 4, the original and the remake. I did have to do that a few times. I'm not going to show you, obviously, all of the footage, though.
Ashley, no time to lose.
You can see I haven't got much in the way of ammo. Yeah, that was extremely tough. I don't know how many times I did that battle, maybe about 8 times, till I got the hang of what the trick was to defeat him. But even then, it was taking a lot of damage.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
And that should be the end of the castle and onto the island, the last section.
Damn it.
Looking for something?
And there we go, end of another chapter, chapter 12. I think there's 16 altogether, and they'll all be on the island. So just under an hour, 4 deaths. All but one of those were in the boss battle. The other one was where I fell through that wooden walkway. But yeah, really interesting boss. They've changed it up quite a lot. Very, very difficult. It'd be one of those ones that's, I don't know how you're going to do that on the harder difficulties. Very interesting.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here.
This game is absolutely stunning.
Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
I noticed that there's a lot of well-placed, low-angle shots when Ada's around. Pretty sure that's intentional. And we're on to the island. Where was it?
There you are.
Ooh, got some machine guns.
Need to hurry.
Okay, you can get one in the back of it. Got you.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
So there is a new case upgrade, and I've just sold a few things. Definitely going to get that.
Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad.
Hello. Oh no. What's that? Great.
Next.
Damn, who just threw that? guy's tough. Close. Nice. Oh, not so nice.
Next.
Anyone else? Uh-oh. Yeah. Desperately need some ammo. It's all very well getting there. Coins and all that stuff, but... some ammo. No. I think I've got it. I think you have to jump on this side. Yes, here we go. Okay, so we found ourselves. Whoop. Okay.
You're serious.
Oh, crap. The hell? Let's see here. It's tense. Golden Lynx. Nice. Jesus, that was... Yep, I should have been ready for that, really. The layout of this one's almost identical to the original. Do with some shotgun ammo, really. Oh, for God's sake. Come on. Anyone else? Sounds like there is someone. Damn it. Couldn't believe I missed that shot. Barrels there as well, isn't it? Please let there be a save point. Is that a rocket launcher? Living ground, more stuff to sell. Really need ammo though. Resources, okay, could potentially make something. Don't know what's gonna happen when I try and go in here.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Okay. Oh, this is getting into scary territory.
Locked.
Okay, that's fine. Is that the way I came? That's the way I came. Idea about the explosion though. Okay, this is the CCTV room. Finally some shotgun ammo. Yes, but has that unleashed anything else? No.
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
I mean,
hang in there.
Maybe just be a little bit quieter. Just saying. Seriously, ammo, coins, more coins.
Need a key card.
Okay, key card. Well, looks like there's no way forward but up here. Can I go through here? No.
Door's jammed.
Doors are always jammed. Oh. Nice shot. What the hell? Oop. Oop. Ammo, just what I needed. Is this going to be the jump scare that was in the original? Got you this time. Yeah, that jump scare was in the original. Yeah. Guy jumping out of the sort of oven. Good lad. You just got chickens running around here. Oh no, the chickens. Hello, Mr. Chicken. Oh. It's gonna be... Is this the facility? Oh. By the way, did they just upgrade the Red 9 power? And ammo capacity. What was that? Oh, they've kept the sound. Okay. I knew it. Is he gone? Nope, I really don't want to pull this, but... Okay, nothing happened. Where did he go? Nah. Nah, I don't like this. No, I don't want to go in. Oh, hello. Hello. Regenerator. Okay. Yeah, we need the scope. Hi.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Yep.
The fuck are you?
No. Right. Run. I absolutely jumped there, 100%. What the hell? Right, run. Where am I going? Why have they made them so quick? What? Nope, 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 nope. I need the thing. Power, power. Go. Wait, where do I go? Where do I go? No, 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 no. Still got me. I think it's this way. I think it's this way. Is it? Yep, 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 yep. Oh no. Why?
Shit, again?
Let's take it. No. I need the thing. What the?
Damn. I knew it.
Come on. Don't need a flashbang yet. Okay. I absolutely hate those regenerators. I want to know where that, where the scope is. Locked. Okay. Oh, I don't like the look of this. Now, I know this is in the original, sort of. But, got the scope. Whew. Good, good, good. It's exactly what we need. Come on. Oh, there's the wrench man. There we go. What? God damn it. Jesus Christ, man. Why are there so many of them?
There you go.
Crap. Stop. God damn. I mean, that took a lot of bullets, but... Anyone else want to explode? No? Got it. Actually, is it this way? Oh dear. That means we're going to get Ashley in a second, and we're going to need to hide her. Oh, there's not more regenerators.
Ashley.
She ain't looking good.
You're gonna be okay.
And that was the end of that chapter. Very tough, The generators are even creepier than the original, and I think they were the creepiest part in the original Resident Evil 4. But yeah, I just panicked that the first time wondering that, even though I was expecting it, I just absolutely panicked. But yeah, really good section. That was almost identical to the original. A few tweaks, darker, puzzles were slightly different. Really enjoyed that. We're getting very close to the end now. And that's it for this week. Another episode will be out same time, same place next Sunday. Please leave a like, drop a comment down below, and think about subscribing to the channel. But thank you all for joining, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.